Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Welcome to Savannah State University, the best HBCU in the world. We are glad to have Cornell Jones, Mr. HBCU in the house.
We're here on the campus of Savannah State University. We see our Director of Student Life.
Oh yeah, this is SJ Week at Savannah State University. Well, we are one.
We're actually here at the Queen's Tea, where it's the Arts of Living Fearlessly Tea Party. Myself, Miss Savannah State University, 2011-2012.
Government Chief Justice. I'm excited to be here. I'm risen to
keeps your sleeve from being too long.
Ladies and gentlemen, you just about to check it out, the Savannah State very own Paul Pelt Rally. We got the studio rotation leaders getting the crowd hyped.
See, we are the Tigers! We put the orange and blue. Get back. The Tigers fit us.
Us on the yard, this is what we do, we bring the world. We bring the yard, we the light of the world, light of the world. All of us.
Squeezer, don't tease her, never leave her. Got the judgment on her, got the judgment on her. Got the judgment on her, got the judgment on her. Got the judgment on her, got the judgment. Squeezer, don't tease her.
It's been amazing. Had a lot of good things during SJ Week. It's finished now. Tired, very tired. Ready to go and get some rest.
The illustrious College by the Sea, Savannah State University. It's been a wonderful experience this week. Learned a lot, played a lot, taught a lot. Hope that the people that experienced this student government week was really impacted and learned something different. But the one key fact for you to remember from this week going forth in life is that We party hard, we stay up late, but most of all, we graduate.